When you have a sore throat, it might not be because you're having sinus issues or battling allergies. The same is true with halitosis. The cause of bad breath isn't always due to something that you might have eaten. Both of these symptoms could be caused by a little known but aggravating problem, tonsil stones. Also known as tonsilloliths, these stones form when debris gets trapped in the small pockets on either side of the throat. Over time, this debris hardens and becomes calcified. People who have chronic infections or inflammation in their tonsils are more susceptible to tonsil stones. In rare cases, they become quite large and painful, but in most cases they never reach this stage and can be removed with natural remedies. Before we look into some of these solutions, keep in mind that prevention is always the best medicine. Therefore, to ensure that your tonsils stay clear of debris, make sure that you have a diet rich in probiotics. This will provide your body with good bacteria and the defenses necessary to fight off the harmful bacteria that allow these deposits to form. Proper hygiene, including gargling and drinking lots of water, helps keep the throat area properly flushed and free from the particles that get lodged and eventually form the tonsil stones. It's always recommended to brush your teeth 2 to 3 times a day, which also kills harmful bacteria. With these measures, if you're unsuccessful in preventing tonsil stones and begin noticing an acute pain in your ear, or if you have difficulty swallowing accompanied by unusually bad breath, try some of these natural remedies to remove these small white stones in your throat. 1. Utensils. Try using small utensils that you might have at home. Start with a soft bristled toothbrush. Push the bristles onto the tonsil stones and try to dislodge them. Be careful not to scratch your throat. If that's a concern, use a moist cotton swab instead. You might also have a medicine dropper or aspirator bulb handy. By depressing the bulb on either item and placing it over the tonsil stones, the suction created by these items could easily dislodge smaller stones. 2. Gargling. Using a warm salt water solution to gargle with helps you get relief from the painful symptoms associated with tonsil stones. It's also a good disinfectant and tends to dry up excess mucus in your throat. Gargling with apple cider vinegar works much the same way. While you wouldn't want to gargle with lemon juice, because of its high acidic and vitamin C content, drinking it regularly will fight the calcified debris stuck in your throat. 3. Eating certain foods. Having the proper diet helps to keep stones from appearing, but when you've already got a tonsil stone, certain foods will help kill the bacteria in the stones and as well serve as a powerful preventative measure. Because they are all antibacterial in nature, chewing on raw garlic, eating onions and getting probiotics through yogurt can help cure tonsil stones. Remember to consult a medical professional if your symptoms worsen, or if none of these natural cures solve the problem. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe to not to miss future updates.